Hello and welcome to MetroExodus. Now, I don't know what this game is or even what's it about. I don't know if I can get rid of this fucking mouse thing. I'm thinking not because it's in the way. I'm using a controller. I really don't know what to expect from this game. The song sounds, I think it's gonna get me copyright, so I'm gonna put it down. Spatial audio, sure, I guess. So yeah, I'm gonna find out what it is. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with regular here, and since it's FPS, then this fucking thing won't go away. But I mean, I'm gonna try to have to work with this because I only prefer controller when I play FPS. So, you know, don't hate me for the iffy mouse. Okay. All right. Sure. Right. Yes. Fair enough. Okay, right. Oh. By the way, I really don't know if this is gonna get a copyright because the music seems familiar, so. If I may, technically we do die underground, you know, if you're buried in a coffin, you're 6 feet deep, that's why 6 feet deep exists, you know. This is a must watch thing, I guess, because it's a blizzard. I was gonna say a blistering snowstorm, but you know, that's just a blizzard. Okay, alright. Well, the good news is that the annoying mouse pointer is gone. Bad news is I really don't know what I'm doing. So, you know, as is life. 1. Yeah, let's reload. Alright. Great, I just wasted my ammunition. Okay. Alright, let's jump. By the way, have I ever told you guys I hate shotguns? It's very inefficient. Ah. New ammo. Okay, nice. Somewhere over here? No. Okay, no. Oh shit. Ah, okay. There we go. Ah, those camera physics. That's the big reason I don't really like FPS or open world. kind of sucks to. Okay. There are magic mushrooms here, so that's not a good thing. That's a bad thing. Ooh, hello, skull. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to go forward here. I don't know where I'm going, by the way. Go ahead and read that. I don't know. What does that mean? Why did it go to zero? What? What the fuck? Oh shit. So I'm just supposed to burn the oh shit. Ah fuck. Oh fuck. Well, I didn't know that. You gotta give me some warning, man. Come on now. Shit, son. Old E. Well, thanks. Thanks for the hint, guys. What the fuck? Big fucking rats here. This is the. Oh, more ammo. I guess this is the outcome of a nuclear warfare. Well, I guess this shotgun isn't really a shotgun, it's just more of a blast shotgun, which I much prefer because it kind of is more rapid fire than, you know, shot fire. Like, it's not a short. Ah, I don't know how to explain. I don't really like short blasts, I like quick, fast blasts, and that's, you know, that's important to know about me. Why can't I use this? Okay, well, there's nothing out there, so. God damn, reload faster, man. And that's the problem with shotgun as well. The reload is fucking long. Oh. Okay. There we go. Oh shit. I'm gonna press E for my life, man. What the fuck are those things anyway? I think it's supposed to be rats. Well, that's fucked. I guess I lost again. Okay, so far this game is pretty alright. Okay, what is Spartan blood? Is it like blood but for Spartans? So what it is, or is are those Spartans the things that attack me? Okay. Oof. I can't promise that. Is that it? Can I go? I don't. Where do I go? I guess so. If I can. The game is a bit laggy, but I think it should be fine. The dialogue is pretty shitty, bro. Where are they going? What are they doing? 1 week later. Calling all the time. Okay, what are those things anyway? I don't know, man. I mean, what? I just went behind her. Why does the zeros keep coming up though? Oh, we're saving. Okay. I heard something. Yep. Put it. Load. Am I going the right way even? Sure. It is beautiful though. I will say that, it is a beautiful game. Why not? Oh shit. Go. Oh shit. RIP. Where to go? Running train. I think we should. Oh shit. Wait a minute. Sumimasen. Doko mitai? I mean, it makes sense. It's a logical. Life finds a way, man. I think I'm gonna leave it here for the first episode. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching, for whatever the fuck that was. I hope this was somewhat enjoyable. It's, to be honest, it was intriguing. I'm gonna see how it goes next. I guess first impressions are that it's a beautiful game, and it's gonna be more of us moving and surviving and shit like that. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.